up.
Hey, yo, what's up? This your boy, DeMarco, CEO of Trap Spelling Bee. Check this out. It's Saturday night, so y'all know what that means. It's fight night. The Rumble on Robinson is live in effect tonight. Fights is already under their way. We about to go inside, get some behind the scenes, take a closer look at the fights. So y'all stay tuned. It's about to be lit. Let's get it.
And the founder of Trap Spelling Bee.
Yeah, talk to me. I'll talk to
you. I just want to do a little interview with him. How did you come up with the game?
Man, just, you know, thank God for creativity, man. I was just in my house one day and I thought of a game that could impact the culture, you know what I'm saying? So I said, you know, I'm going to make a game called Trap Spelling Bee, spelling Ebonic and slang words, and man, from there has been history, bro.
Man, this is a guy in my community, man. I got high respect for him. He does nothing but positive things. His name is DeMarco Robinson. He's from Spencer, Oklahoma.
Yes, sir.
And much love to him.
Yes, sir. Appreciate you, bro. Yes, sir. Y'all must have worked him out. He confident. He been confident since yesterday. I love it. Already, man. I hope you do your thing, man. Let's go. Already. I'll be some food for bullshit.
Yeah.
Thank you. keep this going. This is perfect, Rico.
Throw that over, he ready. Boy, boy, calm down. Got some hell of a fights going on down there, man.
Okay, yeah, yeah. That's what I'm hearing. That's what I'm hearing. What they say, look good, feel good, do good, man. So, we got to do good, but we're looking good. Definitely looking good, too. Oh, damn, man. I'm a little ashy, so, you know, it's gonna feel good.
Shit, you about to go to war. You about to go to war. That lotion ain't gonna be nothing. How you feeling, man?
Love it, really.
Straight up.
Yeah, the whole city out.
Whole city out. That's what's up, man. Put on that show, man. You and Carson got it, bro. Yeah, put on the show for the people.
better run when you hit old.
I know it's here, I'm small, but here, come on. My dad Rose, you man, hey, the winning team panel, man, all y'all, and my manager. My manager Triton, you know, I'd like to give big thanks to all of you. And like I said, man, it's all because of the man above. And, you know, praise God, man.
What song are you coming out to?
Let's go!
Take your time, champ.
Tired. champ.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to your main event of the evening here at the Oklahoma City Convention Center in beautiful Oklahoma City, Oklahoma. 8 rounds of boxing scheduled in the middleweight division. And ladies and gentlemen, the man that put Oklahoma on the map to welcome both fighters into the ring tonight in the main event. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome former world champion, Mr. Sean O'Grady.
Thank you, thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Hackman Boxing Group presents, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, he weighed in at an official 159 pounds. He is a professional fighter with over 70 fights. He hails from Memphis, Tennessee. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Patrick Bell. And his opponent standing across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, he weighed in at an official weight of 160 pounds. His professional record stands at 42 wins, 15 defeats against one draw. He hails from Oklahoma City, ladies and gentlemen, the mighty brother of Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, Mr. Russell Jones. We got it every minute for your instruction. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, the main event here at the Rumble on Robinson goes to the scorecard. Judge Jason Greenwald and Chris Ritter score the bout 79-73. Judge Michael Scott scores the bout 80-72. All for your winner by unanimous decision. Out in the ring, Cooper, Mr. Carson.
All right.